Hello, my name is Evie Huang. Today we're going to use pear to make a Halloween dessert. These are the ingredients. Are you ready? Let's go! First, you need to put chocolate and the butter in the bowl. Put it in the microwave for about 1 minute until it is melted. And then add 2 tablespoons of caster sugar and egg. Stir them together. And add 2 tablespoons of self-raising flour. Half teaspoon of instant coffee and whisk until they combine. Then we need a microwave proof mug. We need to cut the pears into little pieces and then put them at the bottom and top it with a cake mixture. Remember to not put too much because it will raise up. This is how much I put. Cook it for 2 minutes. This is how it looks like. Have to leave it in the mug for 3 seconds. Then turn it out on the plate. Ta-da-da-da! It looks like this. We're going to decorate it with M&M's, icing, marshmallow, and chocolate sprinkles. We use the chocolate sprinkles as the head. Next, we're going to use M&M's for the eyes. You can choose whatever color you like, and I chose green. We need writing icing to draw the eyeball. We're going to use white marshmallows for the teeth, but we need to use red writing icing because we need to make it stick. And we put the marshmallows in a row. Six. Draw some stickies. Hope you like it.